All right, Connie. We have not touched her in months, probably. So, God bless, right? For anyone that doesn't know, I still cannot beat the song. It's not hard. I'm in my head that I can't do it anymore, or I just cannot do it. I've done it slowed down. I've done it on easier difficulties, but I have it in my head that this part comes up and I just can't do it, so therefore I can't do it. So today we're gonna fucking do it. I haven't touched it in a couple months because we've needed to back away, but it still haunts me day after day. So there's your backstory, and wish me fucking luck. I don't need luck. I got this, bitch. I got this. Come on, I could do so much, so many harder songs than this. We got this. Yeah, we got backstory on this song. And then I'm gonna finish it, and Connie's gonna find a new one that I can't do and just like put it in my chat every day until I cry. It's not even hard. It's not 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 hard. I can do it. I can do it. It's not hard. It's not hard. I can do it. Yeah, you get it, gorillas. You get it. Ramen? Hell yeah. Ramen's never not the answer. I can do it. 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 I can do it! I can do it! I can do it! Oh my fucking god. The ending of Senpai Notice, like 5% of the time, you like at 81% overkill by nuke time. Yep. Dude, and I love Senpai. And Senpai, I spent like 2 weeks getting good at Senpai. I did better, at least. I'll try it one more time, Connie. If I do worse, then we stop. Because we know if I do worse, I'll do worse again and again and again, and I'll get in my head. So we'll give her one more try. And we'll see where we go. I just have to get past those double swings at the end there. That part I caught up to, that's the part I get stuck on. The first part I never get stuck on a good day, so. But if I get in my head, I'll fuck that first part up. And that's where we stop, because we're not gonna go worse and worse. We're gonna let her go. I like lost the rhythm and then just fell apart after that. I found what was bothering me too, Connie. Somebody came in yesterday and showed me I had like screen distortion on or something, and I had like these red flickers in my eyes. And I thought it was my Oculus shitting the bed, but it was really screwing with me, and now I feel a lot better. Don't let the bass get you. Switch. Hi, Blue Raccoon. How are you? Thank you, Sam. Good. How was yours? Happy Tuesday. Yes, I'm a variety streamer. Bitch, this fucking song haunts me no more, dude. Oh, fucking bless up. Oh, fucking bless up, dude. Bless up, bless up, bless up, bless up, bless up. Oh, bless up. Oh my. I want to cry tears of joy right now. This song has haunted me for months, for literally months, because it got in my head. It got in my fucking head, dude. I want to cry. I'm so happy. Oh my god. Oh my god.